Talon LMS is the LMS built for training success. Connecting your Bamboo HR account with Talon LMS allows you to keep your training processes in the same place as your HR processes. Setting up an integration between your Talon LMS portal and your Bamboo HR platform is simple and can be done in a few easy steps. First, log in as an administrator in your Talon LMS portal and go to Account and Settings. Scroll down in Basic Settings to the Bamboo HR section and type your Bamboo HR domain name. Click Save at the bottom of the page. On the same page, locate the Bamboo HR section again and click the Connect button. This will open a new window to authenticate with Bamboo HR. Make sure to authenticate this integration with a Bamboo HR user account that has access to the user accounts and training sections. After the connection has occurred, you can choose to click the Sync button to perform the first sync between the platforms, or wait for an auto-sync. Auto-sync happens once a day. After each sync, you will receive an email confirmation with the details of the latest sync, including users that were added or updated in Talon LMS from Bamboo HR, courses or categories added to Bamboo HR's training section, and course completions synced over to users' training records. Once you've received this email, you can check your user list in Talon LMS and you'll see that all your employees from Bamboo HR have been added. Going to the training settings in Bamboo HR, you can see all existing Talon LMS courses and categories have been added. Clicking on training will show the info that has been pulled over, such as training name, link, description, and category. If we take an example here, we can complete a user's progress in a course manually in Talon LMS, then run the Bamboo HR sync once more. Let's take a look at a user account now to see this in action. If we click on the training tab of a user's page in Bamboo HR, we can see any mandatory training that has been assigned by Bamboo HR to the user via the training settings page. When a user completes a course in Talon LMS, the training will be recorded in their training tab in Bamboo HR on the next sync. One final note. When users are created via the Talon LMS Bamboo HR integration, first name, last name, email, and job title are automatically pulled over to create and populate the account. You also have the option to add custom fields into Talon LMS so that you can sync additional information from Bamboo into the Talon LMS's user account. These custom fields include job title, hire date, location, department, supervisor, and more. Once per day, the auto-sync will run to create any new users and update user profiles in the Talon LMS and pull any new courses and categories and course completions for users into Bamboo HR. You will be sent an email with the sync info each time it runs. And that's how you integrate Talon LMS with Bamboo HR.